all you, Big A.
So today I'll be strictly teaching you how to play the offensive part of basketball. Now, I've been playing basketball for 5 years. I've had many coaches, and I played against a lot of great players. Many leagues and practices with. So I will strictly teach you how to play the offensive part. First, there's dribbling, and in dribbling, there's three basic moves: the crossover, there's the step back, and the legs. Now, these are the three most basic and effective moves that you teach when you're starting out playing. When the defender comes up to grab the ball, you're going to step ball through your legs and it reaches you to go around. Now, if you don't know how to dribble, you're going to need to know how to shoot. It's kind of useless if you don't know how to dribble. So, you're basically taught, you're going to squat a little bit, you're going to have about a 90. You have a nice like flick, elastic in your hip. And you're not going to hit the ball, get up here, down here. Flip your wrist. Now that creates a spin on the ball, and if people flip it like this, it'll go off the rim if it hits the rim and rim out. So they teach you to flip the wrist like this, so when it hits it, it goes down, and that creates a lot more made shots. So everybody can go on the line.
Are we gonna do it?
Yes.
Oh wow.
Ellie, get your butt out of the way. I'm trying to watch. You can go over there. Somebody could hit you with a ball. I would never yell at you. Ellie. For two air balls. Why are they getting cookies when they stink? Oh, did not call glass. Good try. Oh my, she fakes an injury.
They're still warm.
They're still warm?
Yeah, they're like so warm, but they're gooey. Oh. Let me show the camera.
The boots threw you off.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, are these warm?
They're
so warm.
Yeah, they're
still
warm.
I know.
Good try, good try. Oh, great! Good shot.
Oh,
Good try. Well, this ought to be good. The one-armed bandit.
Oh, I'm sorry. this is basically.
Shh, listen up.
And.
Cecilia.
Shooting.